You're short.
Not right now. They're checking on. It is the 116 exit as you come off northbound. Or news item. Oh yeah, I knew that. I gotta go. Bye.
You told me not to move.
need to know.
Thank you.
Huh?
I said, just be a clear.
Thank you.
They did it when the yellow rescue came out. I don't know whose it is, but they did it for them.
They actually make ramps like that, so you can...
Yep. Nobody around here has the money for them, though.
I know, they're expensive. I don't even see city departments using them.
They did just throw a piece of curbing out.
Yeah. It's a smart idea, though. It works.
Hey, on calls like this, you do whatever you can.
I lived up here in 2004. It was the first time I've heard one being here.
Yeah.
since I've been up here.
Oh, usually they're up a little more careful. Yeah. Usually.
Because I know the other day we went down to Jonestown to pick up a couch. And we ran into a snow squall like this, but luckily there wasn't that much traffic on the road.
Yeah, that's what'll do you, and you do it.
I know Jimmy ain't gonna be going to work. That's Jimmy's son. He goes to work at his factory. Starts at 5 o'clock. He ain't gonna be going in today, I told him. There's no way.
I hope not.
If you use any of the video, just put my name.